2003. Good shooting straight away from Davenport.
Up.
This is not good news for Elena here. Oh, yes, there's the forehand.
The slide on a clay court, as Elena does.
Well played. Yes. One of Joe's friends. There's Lindsay making that move forward again. Well done.
Good vision as well.
Well, that was a poor second shot, wasn't it, from the Russian? Oh, yes. The final of the Bochum Lom at Amelia Island.
Dry volley the ball halfway through this point, and she let Dementieva back into it. Ooh.
And a cracking finish to the set from Lindsay Davenport.
I don't think that Davenport is actually playing that great today. I mean, she has been okay, but I'm sure that Davenport can play better. So if Dementieva is going to beat her, today is the day. When she's going forward like that. Not much you can do about that one.
One-two punch there.
She looks so good when she's got her body weight going forward into her shots like this.
Drawing, because it was a late call. That's all right. Mm. And it was really from the serve. That is a glorious shot. Would have delighted Davenport. Particularly now. Now then. Yes, he's as if the heavy first ace for Dementieva. Yes.
Very clever.
Yeah.
It was a great view though, wasn't it, behind you. You could see Lindsay going out of the frame and then coming back in. She worked very hard to get back into a positive place on the court.
Got it. What a shot.
Well, I suppose that was the good shot. It was very deep, and if you just have a soft hand on the racket on that, you just let it bounce against the strings. Ooh, that was horrid serve again.
Yep, good move, good thinking. Sensational shot. What a rally. Alongside. Yeah, it's all right. What a return.
But I suppose you put yourself in this position and you can see here she's nearly inside the baseline to receive that.
Again, a first serve. Got back with interest. Oh, that is so good. Outstanding the tennis in this game. Yes, glorious. Inch perfect. The athleticism counting again for Dementieva. Cool head that time.
It was a fantastic pickup right here again. Just a flick of the wrist gets it back into court.
What control. Unstoppable. Three set points. This is set point number four. And away goes. And didn't she deserve it? Some of the best tennis she's ever played in her life in the last 20 minutes, Elena Dementieva. About that. Come on, Elena. Terrific serve. Sixes and sevens at the moment. Serve, otherwise it will be break point. Good hands from Davenport. Very casual. Again, beautifully down with a shot. Called long. Yeah. Errant call. Too good. Mighty hitting. Yeah. It had to be that good.
It certainly did. And well today, that backhand down the line.
Well done. Brutal. And the serve, getting her into trouble. There as well, so you just can't be sure. But Davenport's got to make her feel the pressure.
Great shot.
For Dementieva, a break point to serve for the title.
Oh, brilliant.
Three match points for her first title. Excellent. She's done it. And who knows where she might go from this platform. A sensational win for Elena Dementieva. Very well done.
I'm very, very pleased for her. I thought she thoroughly deserved that. I mean, I was nervous for her, actually, but what a great way to win your first title, winning a serve to love. Absolutely brilliant, very positive.
And Mum is the first to congratulate her, as it should be.